The Filipina receptionist is a big liar. We came here and arrived with a confirmed booking and she told me my card was declined in booking.com. She is a big liar. I would not recommend this.
The room I was, it was not at all suitable for a family of four to live at, and the toilet sink of being leaking whenever you using it, shower water ruining all around the toilet and some small insect in the toilet that I don't / even know what those insects are.
The toilet and bathroom was not clean. Water everywhere and also bad smell. The bad smell also in the lobby. I mean the lobby on the room floor.
Upon checking out, we were treated like criminals. The receptionist insisted we hadn't / paid for breakfast even when we showed our receipt and bank transaction.
The Wi-Fi was so poor.
Hotel is not well maintained, the furniture is old and destroyed, TV was not turning on. Room was dirty and smelled badly. Can recommend only in case you are in a desperate need to survive couple of night hours before the flight.